How are you all? Hope you guys doing well. Today we have decided to show you guys a very simple Chinese noodles recipe. Ingredients we require for preparing it is this. Raw noodles, 2 packets. Three eggs. Capsicum, 1/2 cup. Carrot, 1/2 cup. Oil, 1/4 cup. Red chili powder, 2 teaspoons. One teaspoon Ajinomoto. 1 teaspoon black pepper. 1/2 teaspoon salt as per your taste. Vinegar, 1 tablespoon. Dark soya sauce or soya sauce, 2 tablespoons. Take a whistle to boil noodles. Add water in it. Then add oil. Salt. Let the water come to boil. Then add raw noodles to it. Cover it with the lid and let it boil for 2 minutes. Now strain it. Take our boiled noodles in a vessel again and pour chilled water on it so that it won't be sticky. Then strain it again.
Now take a wok. To this, I'm adding oil. Mm-hmm. Once the oil is hot, add eggs in it. Now I'm going to make the scramble of eggs. Then add carrots in it. Next, add green capsicum. Mix it well. Stir fry for about 2 minutes. Now I'm going to add the noodles. Mix it a few times and then finally combine the noodles with eggs and vegetables. After 2 minutes, I'm going to add black pepper. Red chili powder. Salt as per your taste. Ajinomoto. Soy sauce. Vinegar. Stir fry for about 2 minutes. Give it a nice mix. Now it's ready to serve.
Thanks for watching. Hope you like our videos. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and also don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.